This week's feast,
candied apples from My Hero Academia.
エリちゃん、サプライズ。
リンゴ飴売ってた？俺探したよ。
プログラムを見てないかもと思ったんで、買い出しの時に材料を買っといたんです。作り方は意外に簡単で。
Just like they said in the clip, candy apples are super easy to make.
Yep, the steps are very simple. So we're going to share with you tons of tips on how you can make the best candied apples ever.
Fully customizable, any color, any flavor, and any quirk you like.
And hopefully you will be fully equipped and inspired to create this fun treat for yourself or your friends.
And just like in My Hero Academia, there will be smiles all around. Go beyond Plus Ultra!
First, let's talk about the apples. You can use any type of apple you like, but we have to take a few extra steps if the apples are not organic. Their quirk is a thin wax layer that's gonna bubble up when we apply the candy coating later, so we gotta get rid of that first. Erase it, you might say. We're using non-organic apples, so first we'll bring a pot of water to steaming hot and add the baking soda. This removes the wax coating for a smoother candy finish. Take the apples out and set them aside and just let them air dry. Now your apples are prepped, so carefully skewer them with lollipop sticks. You're gonna need to apply a decent amount of force here. Don't hurt yourself, ask for help if you need it. After all, heroes work better as a team. Using the same pot as before, mix together water, sugar, and corn syrup over medium-high heat. Keep heating it up and use a candy thermometer until it's 300 degrees Fahrenheit. This is the hard crack stage. Remove this from the heat immediately and then stir in your flavoring. We're using cinnamon flavoring oil and vanilla extract. But, you know, use whatever flavoring oil you like. Depending on your quirk, personal tastes will vary. Add in red food coloring and stir to saturate. And if you don't want to train up and do all the hard work, well, your budget option is just using half of a Kool-Aid packet. Make sure your apples are completely dry before dipping and twisting them in the liquid before removing, letting any excess candy mixture drip off. And then place it on a parchment-lined cookie sheet to dry. And voila, they are ready to enjoy. Now, unlike Airy, you don't need to suffer a lifetime of experiments and imprisonment to reward yourself with these delicious treats. And even if things are looking down, there is always a helper or hero out there fighting the good fight. So we salute all of those out on the front lines, going beyond and doing what's right in the world.
Who's that patron?
Wow, the candied apple. You know, growing up, I would see these at fairs all the time and be like, I want one, but I would never get one.
Why?
I don't know. I think my parents just didn't want to feed me more sugar.
Yeah, it's such a big intake of sugar.
It's true.
So we know all you kids at home are going to enjoy it.
That's right. All right, Ash, do you want to do a TikTok?
What's that?
It's really, what's that?
No, I know what it is, but.
You know, do your best job to cut this apple in half with your hands.
Ready?
And go.
Hi-ya! Lame!
What do you mean lame? You cut it in half!
That TikTok sucked.
All right, well, you know it's not gonna suck? The first bite of this candied apple.
Let's try it.
Mmm.
I'm afraid.
Like all candied apples, you gotta be a little careful because
you might lose your front teeth.
It might sound like you're losing your front teeth, but just don't bite crazily into it. But my God, the cinnamon.
This is great.
This tastes so good. And having a sweet apple inside a sweet outer layering. This is a really simple recipe, and obviously it brings Aerie a lot of joy in the show after all she's gone through. But, you know, like, I think it's great. The character is a kid at heart. She never really had the childhood that a lot of the characters did. And so this is something that, to her, really has special meaning, especially given to her in this moment of freedom. So, great show. I've been watching it every single season. I love that we were able to finally make something out of it. If you guys want to see more anime-inspired recipes in the future, don't comment below. Buy our cookbook, because we got tons of them in there!
Ploy.
We have all sorts of cartoons ones from Avatar The Last Airbender and SpongeBob SquarePants, all the way to anime ones like Food Wars.
Yeah.
So we have you covered when it comes to your favorite cartoons and animated things in food form.
Yes, we do.
Please, please, please check out the cookbook. It's one of the ways that you can directly support the channel, especially if you've been watching for a while and been wondering, how can I give back? Well, you can give back by giving to yourself or buying a gift for someone else. The cookbook is a perfect way to do that.
Giving to yourself.
Absolutely.
I like it.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we are your source for all anime food right here on Good Old Feast of Fiction.
And if there is one that you haven't seen us make, leave it in the comments below.
Yes, please. Let us know what you want to see us make next. And as always, follow us on social media too.
So please comment below. We'll see you on the social media. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.